great form, mate.
Welcome to Derbyshire. We really do need a fleece tonight, it's below freezing. But we're here at Pride Park to watch arguably the best team in League One right now, Derby County. For the majority of the Rams' seasons, they've spent in the top two divisions of English football. But obviously, they find themselves in League One right now. But on the way, they're on the way back up, with Dave Prowse putting in a lot of money for them, and hopefully they return this season.
There we go. Again, but we're in the Pride Park. Here we go.
Over recent history, actually, in the last 5 years, Derby have faced some financial problems and almost faced liquidation and administration. But currently, Dave Clowes has actually bought them in July. He's saved them from liquidation. So I think that's absolutely ruined for a club like Derby. It would be a shame to lose them. But hopefully they're on the up now, back up to the Championship. Right, we've got chicken and chips here. It's a bit different. And it was £8. We'll see how it is. That's actually quite nice. I'll give that a 6 out of 10. Chances and someone's actually got to score that. Can't believe that. It's straight for a goal. That was a great ball, mate. They had it coming, I think. It's 2-0 when it's a really good header.
Oh.
Well, that's just an amazing turnout there. That was a massive chance to end the game right there. Absolutely stunning goal. The crowd's gone absolutely wild. It's an amazing atmosphere. Absolutely brilliant second half, and the atmosphere was really good. Please do like and subscribe, turn on notifications, it would be much appreciated. But anyway, I'll catch you in the next one.